Hold for me. Got a little, some kind of pedal car in front of us here today. And he's going for it, but I'm kind of behind him right now. He's doing about, 30 miles an hour right now. I'm doing about 30 miles an hour. Bummer thing is, I'm kind of stuck behind this guy. It's a little bit dangerous, I think. He really needs to have a flag. But it is what it is. Right now I'm doing 31 miles an hour. So he's pedaling his little car at 31 miles an hour. It looks like I'm going to be stuck behind him until we get to the roundabout, which is 3 miles away. Good time to be on the highway with this guy. I guess that's about it. He's up to 32, kind of downhill up to 33. Now he's up to 35 miles an hour. He's doing 35. Can't pass because it's a double yellow line, and that's not a good thing. He's up to almost 40 now. He's doing 39 miles an hour in that little pedal car. He's pedaling away. I'm going downhill a little bit more, so he'll probably be, well, he's up to 40 now. He's doing 40 miles an hour in this pedal car. I know he's from Anacortes. I've seen him before, pedaling here and there, but never was actually behind him. I guess that's about it. Hope you liked the video.